there are a lot of great bathtubs that will coordinate with your home decor. Let's take a look at your options. In order to choose the best bathtub, you must determine how much room you have in your bathroom. Next, consider the type of bathtub that will work with your bathroom layout. Bathtub and shower combos feature a standard bathtub with shower walls attached. The standard style tub comes with shower fixtures and walls. Corner tubs take up less space in your bathroom. They feature a finished front side and two unfinished sides that fit up against walls. An alcove tub is designed to fit in a three-wall nook. It features one finished side, as the other three will be up against walls. A drop-in or platform tub is designed to be dropped into pre-built walls or deck. All four sides are unfinished. Another popular style is a freestanding tub. They're designed to stand independently in the room and come in a variety of designs. For those with mobility issues, a walk-in tub may be the ideal solution for your bath. Now let's look at therapy types. Consider the main purpose of your bathtub. Soaking baths are designed without any additional water or air jets. Whirlpool baths help relieve muscle soreness and tension using water jets for targeted massage therapy. Air baths relax the user by utilizing air jets and bubbles to massage and cushion while you soak. For a spa experience, combination baths offer both air and water streams. Finally, make sure the tub you've selected meets your measurement requirements to ensure a successful installation. Look forward to every bath you take when you choose the perfect tub. And thank you for shopping at the Home Depot.